the 1st of April 2014. 2 years ago, no, 3 years ago, I decided to live my dream. That plan went into action. 1 year later, I lived the dream. A year after that, the dream got done twice. And now, you know what? It's getting done for a third consecutive time. And this is the final time. So we're going to have an awesome trip, and it's going to be awesome. And you know why? Because we're the UK Rampage, and we know how to party. So let's go get the boys and show you how it's done. New Orleans, baby. Coming for you. And we've got Lewis!
That was fucking well.
Hi. We got one Rampage member, three to go. We're on the way to New Orleans. Let's go and get hyped! Woo! Right, so Ollie was meant to be here at 9:15, and we can't see him at all.
But he's gone home.
Wait, there is him. No, no, it's not him. Like, Ollie.
He wasn't here, so I went home.
Well, he wasn't here, so I went home.
The guy with the beats.
Oh. Ollie.
What a prick, have he gone
home? Ollie. Alright, where is he? You take a phone. He rang you. Alright, mate!
You, sir!
Come back up here. No, Lewis. Come up here. Because Mark's in off there. Ole! Cool. Escalator's over there to come back up.
What?
Escalator over there, come back up. Yeah, come back up. I'm talking Northern now. I'm surrounded by people from Emmerdale. From Emmerdale.
It's Cora.
Two! That's two! We got two of them!
Yes!
Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes! Yes!
Hello, Robbie.
Yes.
How are you, mate?
Alright, mate. Right, give us a hug, mate.
Alright.
Wrestling! Alright, well, let's go and see where Newton and Sean are.
Well, Newton gets off here. Newton gets off here. And Sean gets off at the other completely opposite side of the station.
I know, Russ. It's cool.
We've got Sean Blackford, that makes it four! Four Rampages!
The big one.
And Newton's here to make it five! Yes! All five of us are here, baby! Woo! WrestleMania!
Oh, yeah. WrestleMania 13. Who's ready, boys?
I'm ready!
Are you ready?
Bigger! Better!
Yes!
Good, a little.
Yes. Just to say, yes. It's 12:30 at night, and we're going to wake up the rest of the hotel right now.
Yeah. Woo! I got into London a few hours ago. This is ridiculous. Doing another vlog for WrestleMania, guys. How good is that?
Crazy. Really that right now.
We're in a hotel in Heathrow, which is so far away from the airport. It's ridiculous, apparently. But yeah, I'm looking forward to it. And stick around, guys. It's going to be a good vlog. I'm going to be getting this guy in it.
Oh, yeah. I'm.
Where's your plugs? Where are the plugs?
The Gorilla Report on YouTube.com. Gorilla Report. We had Tyler Rex. He was good, man.
Fuck off.
Go home, show.
That'll probably get it in, don't man. Anyway, see you.
Lewis is going to do a party trick.
I love it because he told me to write my phone number down and just like scribbled it.
1 minute. Hello.
Yeah, hi lad.
Alright guys, so we are here at this Mom. Easy Jet Hotel. There's Lewis doing a
easy
casual
jet.
Hands.
Easy Jet.
My bad. I have just won the Rock, Paper, Scissors, so I might mess it
dick,
up though.
Dick, wanker.
Yeah,
do you know what? Do you know what? Rock, paper, scissors. Do you know, if you win a tournament, rock, paper, scissors, you know what this just proves? You got the best wanking muscles in the world.
Yep. I'm not coming. Lewis, how are you feeling? First WrestleMania, Lewis. First WrestleMania, how are you feeling?
Tired.
First WrestleMania, Mark, how are you feeling?
That written look. In the stars, a million miles away, a message to the rain. Seasons come and go, but I will never change.
Come here, devil.
I will not wait.
We've come
be more than
it's like doing like a sex dangum style.
Alright, dude, cross shots, what's up?
Is that one for wank bang?
Zoom, zoom, zoom!
Do the strong one.
Why? Why?
It's the most random request I've ever had ever. Put on these sunglasses and do a strut.
mega bush riding! Economy!
Right, okay. It's the official WrestleMania 30 travel package crap that nobody wants but everybody wants. This is the official Rock, Paper, Scissors tournament. We've got the semi-finals, Mr. Sean Blackford, Shawnee B versus Mr. Oliver Harper. We've got Mr. Rob.
Trays of shots. Always. Gargle in the shots. Steel always got to. Got a gargle. Everything's a gargle. You never get a cold.
You look like the bed.
To this day, Jack Daniels, my smell makes me look at you.
He doesn't even care, look.
Amazing.
Maybe you killed him.
It's pretty cool, Max.
Yeah, what cool.
That, you think this is coming back with you to Woolwich, eh? That, they call me Mr. WrestleMania for a reason, though. Not because I buy a shit ton of merch like last year, spending nearly $1,800. No. You listen to me, sunshine. Rock, paper, scissors. I'm going to snip you in half, sunshine.
Oh, you're going to snip him.
I'm going to snip you, mate. I'm going to snip that rebel cap right off your head. There's going to be nothing left. In fact, because I've got that much going on, you know what I'm going to do? I'm going to set the hat from you, rebel. I've known you 3 years. 3 years of blood, sweat, tears, pain, and redemption. Because redemption, sir, what have you got to say for yourself?
Oh!
Do you really think you're gonna beat me? Gonna beat me? Come on! Have you looked, Leslie? You're gonna give out cards, green business cards at WrestleCon to professional wrestlers about your internet show.
Oh, yes.
The Gorilla Report business card.
Please subscribe, it's great. Check it out. We had Al Snow over Christmas.
We had Al Snow over Christmas.
What does everybody want?
Less of you.
And this is true, they want less of you. So, not only am I going to dominate this guy
at Rock Paper Scissors, I'm going to bullshit you. You're my friend, I'm going to beat you.
Right, the time for talk is over.
That's just rude. Can't you see I'm in with a promo here?
Terrible promo, it's dying a death.
Well, I've owned this guy. When there is chaos, there is opportunity.
It's time for the payoff.
Right now, opportunity is me kicking your ass all over this easy hotel room, from that orange wall to that blue wall to that where I hung my jacket, just there. That right there, that black.
I'm going to edit this down, so.
Let's do this. Let's rebelize.
Right. You both understand the rules? Best out of three?
Yes.
Winner take all, advances to the semi-finals.
Are we doing 1, 2, 3, go?
We're doing rock, paper, scissors, go. On go, you release your answers in the form of rock, paper, or scissors. This is the first of three rounds. Here we go. Rock, paper, scissors, go.
Wait, what?
Try again. Rock, paper, scissors, go.
Alright.
So it's four.
Okay, let's go. Come on.
That was the test.
Alright, sorry.
I'm four.
Get your wanking cramps.
I'll do it. Ready? Rock, paper, scissors, go. First round to Ollie Harper. If he takes the second round, he advances to the semi-finals. We've got Mr. Mark Newton there. There's the fourth official. Here we go. Rock, paper, scissors, go. Oh, rock, paper, scissors, go.
Oh! Ollie Harper advances to the finals. Robbie Rebel is out. Do you have any reaction?
Really? Really? No.
Oh! It's getting tense. It's getting tense. It's time for the other semi-final. Mark Newton doing his best homicide impression. Sean Blackford doing his best Sean Blackford
51-50,
impression.
51-50, bro.
51-50. You heard it here first. Oh, he's going blindfolded. Oh my, here we go. This is the first of three rounds. Are you ready? Rock, paper, scissors, go. Oh, it's a draw. Scissors and scissors. Rock, paper, scissors, go. Oh, both paper. Rock, paper, scissors, go. Oh, Sean takes it. Paper to rock. 1-0. Second round. Here we go. Rock, paper, scissors, go. Mark Newton takes it. Scissors to paper. This is it. Who's going to take the third go? Ready, go. Rock, paper, scissors, go. Mark Newton has won.
Oh, I told God. No way.
This is now good friends for better enemies.
It is now the fight. It is now the match that nobody wanted to see.
Nobody wanted to see. No
fight. This shit is on.
Newton.
No more fucking promos. Who's that?
Rock Cena 2 is everything compared to this. Here we go. Rock, paper, scissors, go. Rock, paper, scissors, go. Oh, Ollie Harper takes the first round. If he takes this one, he's won the whole thing. Here we go. Rock, paper, scissors, go. Oh, rock, paper, scissors, go. Rock, paper, scissors, go. Oh, Mr. Mark Newman. Oh, this is it.
When the King of Kings is coming down, he's answering much of the threat.
Are we ready?
If I win this, I'm in the match.
I'm in the triple threat match if I win.
Ready? Rock, paper, scissors, go! Ollie Harper!
I am also invading Robbie Rebel's channel. As you see, this is quite good.
I'm watching you.
This one is full of gas, might I say. Yes.
We're not gay.
My lover. Goodbye,
my lover. Ollie, does that hat fit you, mate?
Yeah.
Yeah?
That's fantastic.
Okay,
I'm a fucking rebel, mate. I'm a fucking rebel. You wanna fucking come at me? I'm a fucking rebel.
He probably looks like a chav.
Yeah.
Do you wanna fucking come at me? Fucking
I do not wanna come at you, no. The time is 11 o'clock. We leave in 3 hours. We are currently having breakfast. We are currently waiting for breakfast. Hey, Sean.
Hey. What?
Would you like to talk about your drink there?
Just drinking Pepsi.
Hey, not.
Drinking Coke.
Which is... Not superior to Pepsi in
it's
any
not.
Way.
Pepsi is weird. Pepsi is far superior. Pepsi is shit. Just saying. We are flight delayed. I'm not in the mood for this. I went down to Charlotte.
Woo!
North Carolina. I'm not happy about it. but yeah, that's me.
V1!
V1.
V1!
Did you want?
That's Ollie's little input for the video.
Yeah.
The airplanes! Woo!
We're not getting on the Virgin, yeah. We're not getting on the VA, yay! Where the fuck's our plane? Nowhere!
We're not gonna arrive in nowhere until like 2 a.m. Which will be hilariously fun.
Absolutely, it's ridiculous.
2 a.m.
Oh well.
Okay, so it's day 2, or are we going to do it class as day 1?
This is really day 1.
Is day 1?
Day 1.
Alright, after her horrendous 24-hour journey, plus even,
cool.
To get here, because the saloon flights, they free flights we had to take, it was insane. We're finally here, we finally got some. The hotel is sweet as. We were just shagged last night, so we got to the hotel, showers this morning, got our bearings, the... Family Convention Centre, which is not that far from the hotel, but it is fucking huge, and access is at the complete opposite end of where you begin, and it's just, I think it's bigger than the airport.
It's huge.
It's hell bigger than the airport.
It's huge now.
It's big, like.
It's huge.
Hold on.
Wristbands, gonna be Booker T. Woo!
Believe in the rampage.
Believe in the rampage. So we're just sitting here now for what? 2 hours time till the store opens?
Yeah, and then we've got Booker T, baby.
We're gonna get all our merch early, meet Booker T, then Fandango, then Axis, and we're gonna have an awesome time. And yeah, Curly Roads, repping Curly Roads today. So yeah, grab a lads.
Peace out, man.
Nice, Ollie.
If they let Brian into that title match, it'll be. Well, I mean, last year's card.
Subscribe.
It's the Gorilla Report.
Oh, you mong. You had to, didn't you? Players.
He had the. What is the Tuesday? He had a match with an X-ray looking for paracetamol. You can't get it. Said you have to go to a doctor and get a prescription for paracetamol. Buy that over the counter.
Yeah. I spy. The shit we got to be on board. Hello. Yeah. Any words for the people
like
at home?
$1,600.
The difference. We're here.
Like,
any words?
Spain, like, that's about $750.
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, I got one for Christmas last year. Well, that was like grand.
No motivation at the minute, guys. Waiting in a fucking queue.
First of
it could be there.
Chilling.
We're at the front.
Yes.
Thing is, do you think half of these people know they're not going to meet Booker T?
Of course they are. It's all one three.
No, it's just the three wristbands, that's it. Yeah.
You might be happy to believe, Rob, but some people...
Get them
all!
Okay, so today we just done the store signings, a bit long-winded, but yeah, we're just here. So Booker T, pretty decent Booker T.
Yeah, very cool.
Very cool. Just met Fandango again. But some rate this time, which is pretty cool. Nothing this time, but yeah. Got power, pretty decent power. Spent $720 in the store in one go.
That is mental.
Crazy.
Still got $800 left though.
Oh well, that's cool. Telling your financial situation while you're at it.
What? What do you mean my financial situation?
People like you, is it?
Yeah, you told them how much you took the rest of the movie.
Do I give a shit?
No, apparently not.
Well, you spent $700 on that store, that's cool.
But I bought a belt.
That's the reason why this company can book like shit.
I could buy a belt. I did just buy a belt. Just like half that. And the shirts are expensive. Still got to buy a program yet. It's just too much good stuff. It's like Christmas. If Christmas was made for wrestling fans.
Sign that blue way.
Ben.
Did you sign the blue way?
Yeah, sign my WrestleMania 29 blue
ray. What about Summer Ray?
Wave.
Summer Ray sounded.
I said wave. What the fuck's that?
Sean, can I get a picture of you?
Yeah, man. That's my thing.
The Sean Blackford, local
celeb.
He is the Sean Blackford.
He's the Sean Blackford of the UK Rampage.
My God.
Of the UK Rampage.
They're all members of UK Rampage too. What's that about? What's that about?
I don't know, man, just some kid that watches my vids. Pretty cool that kids watch my vids. It's good stuff, man.
Should charge for it.
Okay. Charge.
We're just shouting anything we can at them.
Booty stuff.
VIP!
VIP! VIP! VIP! VIP! VIP! HBK.
You make no sense!
I'm
You're supposed to be going general, general.
Exactly.
We all love the banter. VIPs, where the big boys play.
I've got one.
Stand up if you hate generals.
Stand up if you hate generals. They're not even giving it any back, it's ridiculous.
They're not giving it back though, man. I'm going to be in there tomorrow and everyone's going to be from here going, hey, who are you? You'll be the one leading it.
Oh, it was with you guys yesterday.
Run. Just hide from dog home.
Right, so we're out of access, we committed to a queue, we don't know what we're doing, we don't know who's here. I'm here with Ollie, right. Sean's disappeared,
Lewis and Martha are over there, in that queue.
And they're keeping secrets from us. They won't tell us who's signing.
We don't even get to take pictures.
It's a bit poor. Volunteers?
Huh?
Aren't you volunteers?
No, we're not volunteers. It'll stay on the back of the shirt. I don't volunteer. That's just for like non-profit. You know, definitely not non-profit.
Ollie, what's time?
5 to 6.
5 to 6. So we should be finding out who's here in 5 minutes. But we know from experience from access sessions, they tend to be a little late. So it's going to be a bit interesting, to say the least. Happy with Cody. Happy with Roman Reigns. That is it. If one of those people are not in this line, I'm jumping queue and I'm going over somewhere else. That's how we roll.
We have so many people around us, so many people.
just met Roman Reigns and it was absolutely insane. It was insane.
Oh, it was.
We were the first in queue at this booth. We had no idea who was going to be there. Roman Reigns was the one guy we wanted to meet in this session. I'm losing my voice. As soon as he came out over there, everyone started shouting at Roman Reigns to come to this booth. And he came to this booth and we were fucking jumping for joy.
We were just walking out.
It was amazing. And these two cheeky cunts just saw us and just jumped in line.
In front of about 200 people. I'm not proud of it, but it was the only chance I got to meet Roman Reigns.
It was worth it. Worth it. Definitely worth it.
Yeah, it was amazing, absolutely amazing. Oh man,
honour.
It's fantastic. So now we're in line to work for Cody Rhodes and Goldust. Hopefully we meet them before we go over to Alton, who's over there. That one queue is massive, man. Okay, so we've met Alton now, which is cool. It's just been such a good access. Roman Reigns, done. We are now in the queue for Seth Rollins. This is awesome. Orton on the belt. I met Cody Rhodes on the belt. I met Goldust in the Bible. This is not the first session of access I've ever had. This is amazing. I'm losing my voice. I don't even know how. Dying for a drink. We are absolutely shattered. Look at us. We're just like tired beyond compare. Yeah, we've still got longer than ahead of us. We can finish here at 10. We're going to get some food at Pat O'Brien's after that. And it's just, God knows what time we're going to get to bed, but fuck me. Fuck me, oh man. Keep going. So. So, like.
He was signing last night, man.
Who? Backlund?
Yes.
What, in Access?
Yes. Really impressive, that brother.
Right, so we're at the Superstore today. We're queuing up to meet, what's his face? Christian. So we're here in the queue, big queue today for some reason. And for some fucking unknown reason, unknown to man, Bob Backer has just set up a stall at Access. He's charging people for autographs.
Random shit.
He's probably his Hall of Fame gear as well. Just,
he probably
like,
would put you in it.
He's probably just like nicked a booth and just like, yeah, I'm charging for autographs, fuck you.
What? With the photo people, come along.
Excuse me, sir.
It's like, yeah.
Got to random. Talk to him about the Tommy Dreamer story, man. I'll get you later, kid.
So random as fuck, man. What's he doing? Tripping over.
We got the number one superstar, he got Hollister on it. Get him, Bob! Yeah!
It's a legit hold, man. I love this one. This guy's so good. Do 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 do
do do do do do do do do do do do do do. Okay. And me.
Hi, I'm Robert Rebel. I'm Marty and A9. And us here at UK Rampage have just decided to make a new cool handshake. Well, we say UK Rampage. Us two here find it cool. The rest don't seem to find it that awesome. But we're going to show you our new handshake because it's flat out badass.
That's flat out badass.
Flat out badass. So, Mr. Newton, please perform the handshake.
So first we start with the right hand, guys. We go for the high five. We go for the left hand high five. We bend the arm, and we boom. We bend the left arm, we go. Pop the fists, and boom!
Oh.
That's how it's done, son!
Rampage, baby!
No fucking way, man.
You know, take it as a mania. Now, straight on like that.
We made the sign, it's awesome, it's big.
in our heads. Bruno stuff, yeah.
See, they're all the wrong chamber.
Yeah,
it's like
saw that.
All round him, I guess. And he's like tripled his prices.
Yes.
Did I tell you about that?
Yeah, no.
Thing, yeah.
I wanted to buy one, didn't I? I wanted the white one. He's like $500, and I'm like, what? Fuck off.
Yeah. All right.
Still in good nick as well, man.
For the age group, no?
Yeah.
Get a panoramic shot going on right now.
No way, is that the Andre the Statue trophy for tomorrow?
That is, yes.
That is amazing. Hang on, it's fucking black in that picture. How's that purple? HBK gear, man. Ah, the winged eagle, man.
The best looking belt.
You come outside, Rob.
Go again tonight.
Super.
Are we?
Same place last night.
That's just how I feel.
Hey, I'm gonna be wrecked.
Still another early morning tomorrow, dude. Still another early morning tomorrow, man.
How about he's up early for tomorrow?
Hmm?
What do you start the day on the bar?
Access.
I might not even.
Sure, access is not until, is it like 10 tomorrow?
No, it's 8 to 8 to 2, I think.
Is it 8 to 2?
Yeah.
I didn't think it was 8 to 2.
There's 6 hours.
No, I think because, oh, I have in my head because I'm not meeting at the HBK until whatever time.
How do we know this is the last of the
No, well, I think Austin said there's like 3 or 4 of any belt in circulation. Because you have the TV belt for actual on TV, then you have, you know, your house show belt that you travel with and all that sort of stuff, and then they have like one in reserve in case something gets fecked with the other one.
Where'd you go?
Put it on this one. Not like Bruno.
Is it me or is that particularly rough?
It looks bad, doesn't it?
Doesn't look in the best of neck.
It's the real one though.
It's the F, man.
Has that got the F scrubbed out of it? Yeah.
It looks like it, doesn't it?
It does. It looks like there's something with the...
I absolutely love this stuff.
It is, because if you look at the W, it's wrong, okay?
Yeah. Sound not right about that belt.
Warrior jacket. That's the actual trophy then?
Yeah.
Why's Adam lift it up?
As if he's got two tag belts, man.
Bruno statue's pretty cool right here.
Ah, hold on a second.
It's a bit weird to have that with Warrior, isn't it?
Yeah.
When we met him, you wore that.
Hmm?
You wore that when we met him. Beautiful.
Some
work,
Mr. Wyatt.
Yo, Mr. Wyatt. Over there, man.
It's over there, man. Who are we meeting, Ollie? Who are we meeting?
We are meeting.
Yeah. Well, there we go. Yeah.
Paul
yeah.
Paul White.
Good, man, it's gonna be good. Oh, wait. Big Eagle.
I'm gonna meet Mr. Real Ben Reed.
At Real Ben Reed.
Yes, it's an honour.
At Real Ben Reed, new on YouTube.
Yeah, I'm gonna.
Real Ben Reed. This guy's
been. You're obviously sub to him, you don't need me plugging in, do you?
No, I'm gonna do it one more time. Follow at Real Ben Reed.
We've got speed.
Oh, about time.
Where you been, dude?
Yeah, just now. So, today's session has been absolutely manic. Wyatt's line, which I committed to, I was right at the back, got through, very, very bad timing. I had to commit to the big show queue, right at the last minute. But when I was in the Wyatt queue, I saw this guy.
This guy here.
Oh, yes.
I saw this guy and asked him to save me a place, and he saved me a place. Right. So when we ran here, the queue was absolutely insane, and the woman at the front was like, she can't let me in. So I bullshitted, who's that? So I bullshitted saying, we were here, he's my friend.
And who are we meeting?
We're meeting Dean Ambrose, baby!
So that's bullshit, he's my friend.
That guy. That man. And this is actually my second time meeting Dean Ambrose. He's standing there.
Okay, so I'm at Axis right now. I'm going to try a peanut butter and bacon cheeseburger. It's weird as anything. $10, I ain't going to complain. So let's just attempt this and just see how it goes.
Sorry, where are you from?
London.
Oh, London. Okay,
it's actually not that bad. This is good. I like this.
Holy shit! Alright, so I'm at the Hall of Fame with this guy, Robbie Earl, and this guy.
Hey!
You don't even know who he is. Tell me who you are.
Who am I?
Yeah, who are they?
One minute, I'm sure I have some idea around
here. It's cool. And Ollie.
Hey.
Hey, hey Ollie.
You're right.
Yeah, sub to grow up, our winner. Right? Yeah. I'm at the Hall of Fame. It's awesome. It is awesome.
Guys, so we're at WrestleMania Access today. Today's a Sunday. I haven't vlogged all weekend because I've been too busy, just you know, meeting guys. So I'm going to show you around Access now because I've done all my meets and I've got nothing to do right now. So
we're at the entrance of Access here. The entrance.
Boom!
And this is what you see when you walk in.
They give away some fruity pebbles there. I had some for breakfast. It was quite nice. We got some photo shoots here. Got a superstore which I spent $800 in, which is ridiculous. No way is the Chris Brooker in. We got pay-per-view posters everywhere, we got a rock climbing wall.
You got the list?
Thanks for that.
Signings. There's some more merch. See the stage of WrestleMania, baby! Woo! First of all, you get to see our reactions. Then you're gonna see the stage. Oh shit! Check that out, bitch!
Yeah, bitch!
Oh my god! What a view! What a view!
Wait till take his entrance, man.
Like no other. Welcome to the pageantry!
Is it time for Paro yet?
We want Paro!
Since I just whipped your ass. Minnesota, weight 286 pounds, Brock Lesnar!
Undertaker lost tonight, what do you think? Mark, what do you think?
I know it has to come to an end, but not Lesnar. Not Lesnar.
Well, I loved it.
This is my own short downhill,
isn't
it? I am, but this is like shit. Wait, we can do it.
Alright, so what's going on is we're going to have a race to see who's going to down this drink.
This might take a little while.
It might take a little while.
Wait.
And we're going to see who's going to win the money.
Why are we donating to this?
Because we have. Why not?
We're doing it for the kids.
Yeah.
Shake hands before battle.
Come on. Come on. Come on.
You'll be all right. I'll look after you, mate. Go on, son. I'll look after you, mate. Go on. Yes. 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 Oh, my God, what are you doing? Go on, Newman. That's it. So go on, son. Go on, son.
Do it for the red page.
Yes. Yes, son! Yes! England! England! England!
They're English. Yeah.
What?
They're English.
Hello?
So go! Oh, man!
Yes, go on, son!
Do it for Sheffield United!
Sheffield!
Blake!
Yes, yes, keep doing that!
Money!
Yes,
money, money,
money, money, money, money, money, money, shit! Go on, do it, back on it, back on it!
As if I'm skipping around this store.
Oh yeah. Yeah. No!
What?
Stopped. What? It's loading!
Oh.
Oh. We want Adam Rose.
We do this back home. Do you do this back
wait,
home?
Is
officially over. The final chapter has happened. WrestleMania for the Rampage. I know I'm not going. He knows he's not going. You're not going, are you? You don't know yet, do you?
What?
About next year.
I think it's safe to say I probably won't be. I don't think anything can beat what I've just witnessed, to be honest.
I mean, what to say? I mean, I'm not going. We'll be right back.
So here I am with my thoughts of you, and this world I've left for me. Stoic faces when I think of you, and how I once believed. So now you call me, but you know I won't let you through. Have myself to deceive.